Now, when Will Shields played for the Chiefs, Kansas City had at least one player in the Pro Bowl for 11 straight seasons. Now, Will runs a fitness center, and he spends a lot of time giving back, passing his knowledge and experience onto the next generation of pro players.
Nick Stringer wrapped up his football career at K-State. Now he wants a chance at the NFL. That's why he's here at 68 Inside Sports, taking advantage of the program that Will Shields has for college players.
One of the reasons why I wanted to come here was because of Will and, the hands-on work that he does. There's nobody better to learn from than an all-pro.
If they're looking to actually get better for combine training, to show better when they come in to look at them, that's what we're here for. But for me, it's more or less getting them ready to play football. So basically, when they show up for combine training, that's great, but they got to get themselves in the door. But once they get in the door, they got to prepare for the game itself.
It came highly recommended by a lot of people. One of my former teammates came up here and worked out last year before his pro day, and my agent was in contact with Will and thought it would be a great place for me to get better.
Will was always known for his work ethic with the Chiefs, and he shares it here in the programs.
I hope I give them a determination that anybody can make it and anybody can do it. That's the one piece about it. It's some of it comes back to technique, not necessarily your strength or every other aspect of it. It's, sometimes you got to be smarter than the player you're playing against, and that makes a difference.
That insight has been called upon in the NFL now. Will has been a coach in the East-West Shrine Game and a consultant to NFL teams.
Well, I worked with the Jets last year for a couple of weeks up there with Dave Zott and Tony Richardson, and it was a lot of fun. So, that's one thing you enjoy about it. This summer I'll either go back to the Jets or I'll work here with the Chiefs. It just depends on where I need to go and where I fit.
You can see why Will is in demand and why kids from all over the country are coming in to learn from one of the best.